huge twists and turns, all leading up to our epic confrontation, with both our lives hanging in the balance.
Huh. If Luisa doesn't show up, you're gonna have plenty of room on your side of the wedding aisle. You know, I think I'll take your daddy out first.
Shut the hell up, Rose. Just shut the hell up! You know what? I'm not scared of you anymore. I'm just freaking sick of you.
Jane, stop! You're going to get yourself killed.
I tell my son every night that monsters aren't real. But they are! I'm looking at one. But you'll never win.
So, wait, we are gonna do the speech now?
Because you know what else I tell him? Good always triumphs over evil.
You're right, sweetheart. I am evil. And I'm about to...
Yes! Classic telenovela move. Distract the villain to buy more time. Run!
One more step and Jane is dead.
You know, now that Raphael is here, I don't really need two hostages. So you're disposable. Oh, Jane. Cheer up. You'll probably sell more books this way. Let them go!
I won't go anywhere with you if you touch them.
No problem. I knew you'd come. I told you. Ours is the greatest love story ever told.
It might be.
But it ends now.
What?
What is that?
Cyanide. My family will never be safe until I'm gone.
No! Luisa! Don't!
For the most spectacular show you've ever seen!
OMG, I hope that killed her.
Well, that definitely did.